Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some on the road truck simulator. I picked this up a couple of days ago, done a couple of test runs on it, and yeah, quite enjoying it. We've got a short run. I've completed half of it, but I've just pulled over at the gas station to start a quick record. Right, so let's get it. Here, start it up. Nice. Some lights on the dash. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Still getting used to the controls. Let's put up some music on. There we go. Hopefully that's not too loud. If it is, yeah, you'd have to let us know, and I can adjust it for later on. Right, let's take our parking brake off. I was coming down this road earlier on, and I made a big crash. I don't like driving down these narrow little lanes. Checking, you can't really see there, can we? See down there. Let's go. We're off. Here we go. Yeah, so thanks for watching and coming along. Check the video out. Have you got this game yourself? If you have, what do you think of it? I'm playing it on the old Xbox One. I'm not playing it on the new generation. The old generation. Oh my goodness, my driving and talking at the same time. Not that good. Oh, out. Yeah, so the draw distance isn't that good. It looks like a bit of some toxic fog in the distance up ahead. But right. So what I'm gonna do, I can't drive and talk at the same time. I'm just gonna drive on, and then when we pull up at some lights, I'll do a bit of talking. All right, enjoy the video, guys. go. Yeah, so have you got the game yourself? What do you think of it? I think it's quite good. It's a bit difficult to control using the controller. Here we go. Handbrake off. Oh, lads. Let's go. Yeah, I found it a bit difficult using the controller. Still getting used to it. I've only had it a few days, like, so I would imagine that with time I'll be able to hopefully master it somewhat. Oh, he says, and he's just damaged his cargo. These little tiny roads, oh, they're so tight. You think you're going to hit something? More often than not, I do. It's just getting used to the size of the vehicle, I guess. Oh, there we go. Is that bus again? Oh. We've got 3 kilometres to go to our drop-off. I think I've got 2 loads on here. Oh, we're going to a petrol station. Nice. Where's our drop-off point? I see. I'm going to pull in here. I've got a reverse there, haven't I? Right, okay. Let's have a look. That'll do me. Put our parking brake on. Just switch the radio off. Just turn the engine off while we get out. That's enough paperwork. Oh. Right, let's go to the office. Right, what are we delivering for you? Fruits. Go, got some lovely fruits for all the hungry drivers when they pull in to do the fill up, and they can get some snacks. Right, let's start it back up again. We just got to reverse in here until that goes green. And break off, of course. There we go. Delivery fruits. Damage 10%. Price deduction 283 euros. Final price is 2,547 euros. And reputation fail. 282. Never mind. Say alright to that. Say what, let's leave the engine running. Safe starting to back up again. We've got another delivery to go. No. I need to get a delivery from here. I thought I had 2 on. Right, let's have a look. Where are we? Have we got any deliveries for us? Pickups. No. Okay. So where would be our nearest pickup? Probably over here. Over in Hamburg. The food emporium. A long job, a short one. Here we go. I'll pick that one up. Yeah, we'll do that one. Cool. Back closed up. Oh, if you're watching this over on YouTube later on, drop a like for us. And if you like what you see, maybe hit that subscribe button. It helps the channel out a lot. I think I might be doing quite a few more videos over the next couple of weeks on the road. Right, what's our attack of a 5? When we get to our destination, we'll have a rest. Okay, so I'll just pop the music back on again. And I'll stop waffling on until we get to the our pickup point. And I'll be back. Okay.
Thank you.
Right, here we are at our destination. Oh, let's go and see what we're picking up. Let's go to the office. Where are we? The Food Emporium. Not been here before. How many bays has it got? 1, 2, 3, 4. What's it like outside? Yeah, pretty quiet. Quite nice. Nice little residential area there. Oh, there's a plane going over there. Right, let's go to the south office. So we're picking up some fast food from the Food Emporium. Just gonna open the back of our truck up. And then we'll get reversed in. Let's turn that radio off just for a second. Vehicle startup. Park and brake off. Okay, pick up fast food, yes. Close that up. That up. Right, let's get going. Pop the radio back on again for you. Oh, it doesn't seem to be working. It's full of glitches, this. Second. Radio on, radio off, radio on. Maybe it might come back on in a second or two. Anyway, I'll stop jibber jabbering and let's get driving. perfectly cool. Here we go. We are here to turn the radio off. And we're going to see the manager passing our paperwork. Here we go. We've got some fast food for you. Go and open our doors in the back of our truck. What it is that they're, what sort of fast food it will be. Some microwave meals, burgers, pizzas, crisps, maybe? I don't know. If you know, or any suggestions of what it could be, leave them in the comments. Right, handbrake off. Oh, we've shot that a bit. Go. There's our delivery summary. Assignment summary. Deliver fast food. Easy truck. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce the rest of that. Distance 0. Price 6,007. Reputation 67. Damage. Oh, 2%. Always damage. Always damage. Price deduction 12 euros. Not bad. Final price, 594 euros and 86 cents. And reputation final is 65. Well, here we go. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Right, let's turn her off. Close our doors up. Well, there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed On the Road with Jack. Unfortunately, I'm not good at talking and driving. That will probably improve with time. I might do a few more videos with no commentary. I don't know. You have to let me know what you think. Whether you want my commentary or not. Thanks for watching. If you're watching this over on YouTube later on, I'll be sending it over there. Please drop a like and subscribe if you like what you see for more content from my good self on the road. And with that being said, I hope you all have a wonderful day. And take it easy, and I'll catch you in the next one. See you later, guys.